nice if he got some money.
Maybe not that, maybe like 1,200, but...
I think we should go get the stuff today because we could probably get another bag of this too.
What?
I think I used the last bag out of there.
That's what I was saying. I mean, I could run to Tractor Supply, offer to run that. We're gonna. I bet that truck needs fuel now.
Does it?
No, we
need a bag of this and a thistle.
Yeah.
Because I think there's still plenty of thistle over here, isn't there?
Yeah.
Sunflower seeds in it. Ooh. Dude, I just about went down hard. I've fallen pretty hard a couple of times in the last couple of days. I think it's these shoes. A little bit more.
I think that's okay. Like 11 at that wedding, dude, and I still remember how, like, just over the top it was. My dad and stepmom, they did theirs. They rented a ferry for a few hours.
Yeah.
Like a ferry in San Diego and had it on that.
Oh, wow. That's kind of cool.
Yeah. I don't know what the list has been on
can do it if that thing won't come down.
We'll unclip it then put it back up.
I don't take any in the face.
I know, I'm trying really hard not to drop a piece of meat in your face. We all know you like that meat in your mouth.
Oh yeah.